Out of Fort Lauderdale, where a yacht has gone up in flames. We brought you this story as breaking news at noon. Check out those images. This all happened along 710 Coral Way. This is a picture courtesy of Fort Lauderdale Fire Rescue. They tell us crews arrived to find heavy smoke and flames from the top deck of the vessel. Luckily, there was no one on board, so no one was hurt.